space.
Australian, we come up to the end of round number two.
Training camp. I've been in Kalisco's training camp, and I've dropped both of the Kalisco brothers myself.
Corner and he's easy pickings for the Australian. We come up to the end of round number two.
He's been cheeky, you know.
Reckon you would have been a little boy.
I was a little boy. I was a little boy. You know, progressing through the fight.
Mm.
And if obviously you're going to be ambulance close. Yeah, I think I'll give this round a long. Out there.
He got in closer then, and he threw up and right, and he's getting in close. There's an upper in the fourth round here. The long. And there's a beautiful right uppercut.
He's doing his best work there, but he's got to be
conclusion. He was happy about that. There's a big left hand. This is a much better round for Gustrade. Oh, the head came reeling back there from Long.
That was a good punch. That was the best punch.
He gets in close again, and there's a left lead. And tag him there.
I think that'll be a great stance for Aussie Mossy.
He might be seeing the... Oh, there was a good right uppercut in amongst all that punches thrown in anger there. And there's a beautiful left and right. He's got him in trouble here, Anthony. Punching at Will, and down he goes. 150 to go.
He's going to unleash.
Oh, there's a left again. And he's getting in close. There's another left. He's in strife here, but it's because he's basically defenceless.
Shoot.
Unassailable lead. Now, big left hand right on the bell. Very courageous, this Blake. And needed fight like this to stretch him, and he goes in now. Long timekeeper. Oh, he's put him down with a big left hand right on the bell, and he won't be getting up from that one.
Oh, and now 23 from 23 with 20 by way of KO, your big daddy, Lucas Brown.
So great to take a clean step back. Touch him up. Good luck.
Punches. Energy is being conserved. Well, nice right hand followed by the left hook.
Beautiful.
Heavy shot.
Taking a lot of punishment, absorbing a lot of shot. Every time he eludes a punch too, not that time though.
Space.
Having a laugh.
Hey! Round three!
that's starting to become an interesting round because he's landing a lot of shots, he's talking a lot of ball position. He's had some success from there tonight.
Can't rest on the ropes in the middle of the ring. Sticking to his guns, roll.
There's a big shot. The blind side of the referee. There's that left hook again. That one wobbled. Nice work from Mahio, starting to land and pop. Saying take it.
His resilience, still standing once again. Three shots in quick succession
from the southpaw stance.
He's holding on. He's wobbled. He's down.
Julius Long has drunk Kenny Ahio at the dick.